idea. It's over.
A quitarlo del clásico. No sé qué se refería. Dejarme subir.
Be a soldier.
¿No va a hacer pum?
He was? Did you go fight in the war?
I might have.
¿No es a pum? Pero es que técnicamente Cloud es un super soldado.
Try to stay behind me.
I can cover your back.
Shit.
Get him!
Enough. It's over.
Go on!
You
can't just grow up to be a soldier. You gotta work at it. Cloud thinks I'm good enough to be one, right?
Look at you, Mr. Popular.
That was so cool, you guys. Especially that. Oh, yeah!
Yeah. It's really cool when you went like. Yeah! Yeah!
You've got it all wrong. Like that.
No way. It was way faster than that.
Yeah! Yeah! Like that. Fine. Then how about. Yeah?
Yeah!
Like that. Isn't that right, Cloud?
Tía, algo. Tengo un poco de vida.
Tifa, wait.
Tifa.
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 Tifa. What's wrong?
Nothing.
Is Tifa like your girlfriend?
No.
But she's someone special.
It's not like that. More like. I don't know how to explain.
I see.
Well, doesn't
What do you think? Do I have what it takes?
Thank you. From now on, if you run into trouble, promise me you'll find an adult, okay?
Okay, I will. And here, since you're so cool, you guys are both grown-ups, but you're also one of us now. You can come and play here whenever you want.
Okay.
Wait! Stop running away from me!
Oh no! Va a perder. Ole, ole. Uf, 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 uf. Puto matado. No, hombre, no. Vamos a hacer como que no es un ciclo, ¿vale? No, hombre, no. Esa es. Esa es. Venga, ya está.
Don't worry, it'll be okay.
Wait. Not him. It looks pretty damn similar.
There's the number, but why two?
Who knows? Come to think.
The reunion. Stop running to fear.
Cloud, get it together. Come on.
You don't know who Sephiroth is, do you?
Sephiroth, the war hero? I know he died in an accident 5 years ago. They said so on the news.
Maybe they did. But I've got a feeling he's still alive.
Oh, right. Come on, let's go.
Then you must be from the legendary...
My dad told me that legendary... that man, he used to be a soldier when he was younger.
Okay.
Hey, Cloud. I know a lot of people around here need help. When I'm out on patrol, a lot of them tell me about their problems. Do you think you might be interested in helping out?
Yeah,
well,
sure.
I'm all for it. We still have plenty of time.
I'm on the clock.
Don't worry. I give you permission.
I always have the latest information. Come find me if you want to know. There's a lot of problems we can't fix because we're just kids. And that's where you come in.
Hola.
Oh my, is that a Moogle?
You can see me, Koopa? Then you two must be very, very special people. In that case, welcome to the Moogle Emporium. I'm the owner, Moggy.
You must not be familiar with Mog the Moogle. It's a pretty famous fairy tale. Mog wanted to bring happiness to all the Moogles of the forest, so he decided to open a shop of wonders.
That's right, Koopa. I opened a store to bring happiness to the slums, like Mog. And you know, only people with the purest of hearts can even see Moogles.
Are you talking about me?
Well, Moogle magic isn't perfect, Koopa. Anyway, we've collected all kinds of rare and wondrous goods. They can be yours if you've got enough Moogle medals. But you'll need to buy a membership first.
Okay.
If you find any Moogle medals, you can spend them here, Koopa.
So, Moggy, what do you do with the medals we give you?
Well, you know what? I use them to make everyone happy. That's the duty of every Moogle.
Of course, just like Mark the Moogle. I see you're working hard, Mr. Merc.
Yep.
So what are you gonna do next?
Keep on working hard.
As you always do, I'm sure.
You know, this is how I earn a living.
Huh? Really? I thought you were just doing it for fun.
I suppose some people do.
Hello, I'm some people. Nice to meet you. Welcome, Koopa.
Pero esto era obvio. El Gold Saucer era obvio que me lo iba a pillar. Pero el bastón de plata es una mierda.
You guys are great! Thanks to you, I've got a ton of medals, Koopa. Which means I can bring happiness to a ton of people.
Good for you.
Hey, Cloud. Maybe say it like you mean it?
Not until I'm happy. Go on, work your magic. Make me smile. From ear to ear.
I'll need a lot more medals, Koopa.
Well, that won't do. Come on, Cloud. Let's go get more.
Good luck, guys!
O sea, me encanta lo puto borde que es este pavo, ese. Le falta decir, venga, venga, hazme sonreír. ¿Listo? Hazme sonreír. Y por aquí ha pasado el que está medio muerto. Sí, claro, la parte de los minijuegos y todo eso estará aquí. Ok, sin problema. Yo también me iré hoy pronto, que tengo que madrugar. Mañana, por cierto, quizá si hago directo por la tarde, es tarde. En plan, mañana en teoría solamente es por la noche. En teoría.
Cloud, was it?
Former soldier turned problem solver. Are you okay, Miss Folia? You look upset.
Yeah, I am pretty upset. The kids are still off doing patrols, even though it's now time for their lessons. Not a single one of them has come back yet.
Patrols? Is that a Leaf House thing? Something they do to help out?
That's right. In return for the donations we receive, the kids go around town picking up litter, running errands, that kind of thing. I don't suppose you've seen any of them, have you?
Venga.
You see, I have some important plans this evening, and I really need to go and get ready.
Chacho.
Would you like us to go round them up?
Oh, that would be wonderful. There are 5 of them out on patrol right now. They all wear homemade swords on their backs, so they should be easy to spot.
Lovely, don't you think?
Great job. It's wonderful.
Isn't it?
Oh, I nearly forgot. I saw some Shinra suit walking towards your house a little while ago. He was dressed all in black. A little scary looking.
Isn't primero las secundarias.
Soldier guys are awesome. I want to be strong and tough when I grow up too.
You sound very determined.
These are dangerous times. A reactor blew up and a bunch of kids lost their friends and families. Who knows what might blow up next?
I guess that means more children might be coming to the house soon.
And I think the teachers are gonna have a whole lot more work to do.
Speaking of teachers, Miss Foley is looking for you.
Oh man, I completely forgot! I have to get back right now!
Hey! Any marks around?
Sure hope not.
Huh? I've been out
Somebody
here
help me!
Watching the phone.
I'm glad I moved here, but... This place takes getting used to.
Just when I go to bed... Shinra weapons are on the rampage. Five of them, like floating eyeballs. I saw them wander off into the scrap, but if they come back into town, it'd be a disaster. We need someone who's willing and able to fight.
I'll handle it.
You will? Oh man, you're the best! I could hear them shouting intruder detected or some other nonsense when they floated off. Be careful, they look dangerous.
So, do you think this means another war's coming?
Oh, hey there, Eric.
Okay,
sure would love another one of your buildings. My lights are beaming.
Talk to our gun. I've had lots of
about candy. You know about that joke about candy?
Wait, what's that? I want to try it. Gimme.
Aquí ya no estoy en el objetivo. Ok. Por aquí no es.
The patrol.
Great! I've been picking up garbage and giving people directions. Plus, I helped an old lady cross the street.
You've been busy.
It's a normal day for me. Gotta work hard. The house depends on people's donations. Oh no! I'm late! Did you see Miss Folia? Is she mad? Oh, I gotta go! I'm sorry!
Those creepy floating eyeballs are probably still in the scrap. There were five of them in all. I hope.
Probably.
I wish I knew who tried.
Hey, my house is this way.
And now, the weather report. We're looking at another cloudy day in Midgar.
You scared me!
Hey there, how goes the patrol?
I've been watching them really close. I'm trying to learn all about the business.
You want to open up a shop of your own someday?
Yeah, so I can earn lots of money and use it to help the house. Teachers don't like to talk about it, but we know the donations aren't enough to keep things running. But that's a secret, okay? I'm not supposed to tell anyone. Anyway, I gotta go study.
What'll it be for you?